want to taste my cereal. I got my bowl, I got my ingredients. All right, ready? Here we go. So first, what you want to do is you want to take your egg right here, and you want to go like that. Then what you do is you grab your nice little like ketchup over here. You just want to go. Guys, it doesn't work. All right, well, maybe you shouldn't add the ketchup then. Then you take your other backup ingredient. And then, because we're in New England, we have snow, you put it in the ground and let that chill for 2 seconds. Pause it. Okay, there we go, maybe go leave it inside for a minute. Let's go back in.
Okay. What are you doing?
I got my ketchup opened. Guys, it worked.